Hello everybody. Well, and in this video, I've decided to do a triple threat of Big Run. So, I'm pretty sure you're here because you watched part one. This one is part two. Forget it. This one is part two. So, enjoy. So let's get back into this, huh? Shit, it's gonna be good, man. The stream really showed how much failure I had behind it. So like, let's see if we can actually get this.
Yo, Super Brick.
Hell yeah! What do we got? Oh, nice, nice. The arrow spray. I like this gun. It's a rapid fire. Like I said, I always do somewhat decent with the rapid fire. I'm not good with charge shots. To get these eggs, man, shit. Again, these motherfuckers took over our land? Oh, hell nah. We can't let- that's not gonna stand, motherfucker. Man down, shit! Shit, we're having a little bit of a more decent-ass time, actually, here. I shouldn't open my big fat mouth. Yes. Shit. Oh shit! No one's gonna take out the steelhead, huh? I don't know if I've gotten better or this has gotten a little more tame since the stream, but hoo-wee! Damn! Alright, now we got the 52 gallon thing. 52 miles to the gallon! Like mine, it's cold, baby. Show these motherfuckers what's good, you know what I'm saying? Say, why ain't they grabbing the egg? Somebody should take care of that tower. Grim, get the egg. Egg, Grim. We get the egg. That's what we do. We need one more. Kill this motherfucker. Ugh. I don't think so, pal.
Super Brad, what are you doing, Mike?
Give me the egg. Give me the egg, boy. Must have to take them out. All rise, baby. Hell yeah. For Judge Roy, Poontang, I guess. I don't know. Get up, Grim. Fuck. I don't know if that was the first time I went down, but I feel like that was the first time I went down. Shit. Alright, let's keep going, shall we? Now I have a bucket. the sloshing machine, really. Sloshing machine. Okay, why am I adventuring away from the basket? I should stay with the basket. We've taken one of the eggs, thank you very much. Snag that egg and run with it. Shit. Get up. I didn't. I backed right into the water. Shit. Suck my dog! Dude. Do I have enough? Yes. Please tell me I got somebody. Shit. Are invincible. You could just like come, you know, closer to me. I would have gotten you. Man. TJD. TJD's. No, it's. Stay with the basket, boys. Stay with the basket. And butter near the basket. What are we up against here? Fuck you. What's happening here? What? Over here. I have the sloshing machine again. Alright. This way, yeah, I wouldn't go all the way out there, though. Where? Oh. Doing this, I mean. took me a bit. Did it. Grizzco weapon, yes. I always get this gun for some reason, and you know what? I don't mind. Oh, shit. Fly fish, good. Oh shit. Let him come a little bit closer to him tonight. Oh, lucky you get the bubble bucket. I love that damn bubble bucket. There we go. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's go, let's go. Now I have a roll. Oh, mothership. Alright, well, since I'm a roller, I should pay more attention to get the eggs then, because I can't get that shit. Boys, try and pay attention. Goes down, goddammit. There we go, and to clean up some of that mess. Ooh, brush! Man. Why don't you taste all my super fresh mincemeat? So where are we dealing with them? Over here. Alright. Cool. Snake. take care of that steelhead, boy. Alright, we need two more eggs. Yep, little bitch boy. Underground, man. Shit. Fuck. He just slam dunked it out of there. Both down with just one steelhead. Shit. Shit, I... Damn. I don't know why I did that. That was an awful idea. Beat my high score, but I don't think I can beat it. That's the problem. The kind of luck that I have. Oh shit! This is a bad idea! Bad area! Bad. See the strat. I got killed by Goldie. God damn it. Okay, I'm starting to see the strat here. Oh, I don't have the gun. Perfect. They can't get up here. Dude, this guy's a genius. You can save people and you won't die. This is so genius. Oh, oh, it's Pan Mouth again.
Whoa!
Alright, let's see what I got. What do I got? Doobies again. Shit, hell yeah, I don't care. Fuck, I'll take it.
Whoa! This sucks, boy!
Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Good. We do not last long here, do we? I wanted to at least hurt the bastard. It's almost like I'm not concerned with my own safety. I should. We got him down to halfway. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. You're becoming a bit of an issue.
God damn it!
Beat him, but I mean, like, hey, I got two pieces of silver out of it. Nice. But I mean, I won, so you know what? Hey, yo, that's fine by me. You know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. Alright, alright. Let's see. Starting off strong with a Grizzco weapon, goddammit. We got the eggs. damn it. This tower wasn't in my way, I swear to God. There, he's becoming a problem. There, took care of both the problems. Now, I feel Amash shouldn't really be that big of a deal. Thank you very much. No, my spleen. Hit me off course. Had the same emote, and only one person was different from us. Yes! Oh man, it's awesome. A victory, yes. Well, I do believe that is it. So, I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you did, or you just did, make sure to ring the bell so you can keep up to date with every single video and live stream that I do for this channel. Everything will be regarding me will be in the description down below. Do check them out if you're interested. And do remember this, I don't want just you, but I want everybody to stay glitchy. Ciao, babies. I'll be seeing you in part 3.